Hey guys, today's Lost Sector is K1 Crew Quarters. The exotics dropping today are chest plates. Champs in this Lost Sector include 2 overloads and 3 barriers. I use Thunderlord and Spark of Shock for the overloads and an auto rifle for the barriers. Overall, this should take you in the 4 to 5 minute range, so I wouldn't suggest farming today. If you have something you really want, I wouldn't spend too much time trying to get it. You might be better off waiting 4 days. I have a build link in the description, and I show it at the end of the video.
Mic off.